Hi, this is Smita Jaikar. Are you a insecure person, or do you feel insecure at certain times of your life? I'm sure you do. Most of the time we do start feeling insecure. Insecurity means you're constantly looking out for validation. So if someone does not validate what you're doing or appreciate what you're doing, you start feeling insecure. And one thing, if you have noticed, this must have happened to you in your life also, that you're looking for a validation from that one person or maybe two. Even if the world says whatever you have done, whatever you have achieved is fantastic, but that one particular person does not approve or appreciate what you have done, you start feeling insecure. You just feel that, well, I don't think I have done a good job because that one particular person has not appreciated what you have done. So that is a sense of insecurity. So what I would like to tell you is, why do we have to wait for somebody else to appreciate and approve what we have done? We know somewhere within what you have done is right, wrong, good, bad, or otherwise. No one can ever judge what you have done. You know exactly what is good and what is bad and what is right and what is wrong. So don't wait for a validation or an approval from someone else. It does not matter, really, honestly. So keep this in mind and stop feeling so insecure about certain things. You just do what you feel best and validate yourself. You validate yourself. If you are not comfortable with what you have done, that means there's something wrong. Don't wait for somebody else to appreciate and tell you, okay, oh, this is right or this is wrong. So be your own judge and do your own things and depend on your own intuition, not on somebody else. Okay, so if you like my videos, do subscribe to them. And I'm on all social medias. I have my website too. You want to get in touch with me, do get in touch with me. Love you all. Thank you very much for listening to me. Bye.